Excuse me, bro. Excuse me. What are you listening to?
Just the Hawks theme song by Adrian Gatto Banger Remix.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Thanks.
Way! Well done. High five? High five?
No.
How could you do this to me? Question mark.
I get this. I get drafted.
What's this?
That's an art project.
Okay, I like it. Picasso. Yeah, that was...
Come on, Mitchie.
Oh my God. Oh my...
I was training.
What's going on?
Is it cold outside? What are you watching on Netflix?
And I feel sorry.
I've been on Disney Plus recently more.
Hey Jazz. What's your least favourite drill?
That one right there.
Hey Finn.
So fun.
Daisy, did you have a good sleep last night?
Yeah.
Yeah? How many hours?
Eight.
You keep your 200th?
Yeah, this week hopefully.
How many Weet-Bix do you do, man?
Like at least a couple.
Denver, have you ever read a book?
I don't know how to read.
So mate, you're keen, you're making your debut.
Yeah, it should be good fun.
Wait, fine, just you can play VFL then.
He had to get both into play his first game.
It's alright, man. It's just training.
What do you mean?
Man, shut up!
About expressing yourself. I've just had a quick scroll through your Instagram. Plenty of shirtless stuff there, brother. Tell me about these rig you're running at the minute. What's the program? Oh boy.
Just drink water, listen to your parents and veggies.
She nearly killed him.
Mate, I'm sorry, we're dropping you this week.
Oh, I love these videos. What? I'm just listening to Massive by Drake.
What? And then I saw her face.
Oh, CJ, mate, look. I got your biggest fan right here, mate.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, CJ, I got your biggest fan right there, mate.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, no! Scenes at the park hub for our pick newest seven, drafty. Hawthorn
select Cameron McKenzie. Yeah! Can save him.
The players' reaction.
We can start from ground zero. I don't know if it's me talking on the crown and casting me. I know we never talk of how we feel because our egos. But if you're down to grab the clip, then I'll reload. Yeah, I got a slick in my cup. I might be tripping, but this feel kind of prep.
Boy.
Now I only see you in the club with all these niggas I don't know and all these people I don't trust. Are we competing over crumbs? Agree to disagree, it's not that deep to make a fuss. We both know you need me by the speedy as it comes. If you leave, I hope we lead you back to me.
You're gonna suck.
This kid gets his whole lunchbox signed.
CJ got one of the coldest gold celebrations ever.
Let him cook! I said, let him cook!
The bus broke down after our win. Mechanic must have been a North supporter, SMH. Try to grab the coin.
Building a house with these bricks.
say? What do you say? What do you say? What do you say?
We met a fan who can remember the results of any Hawthorn game.
Round 3, 2020.
No idea. You got it?
We played Richmond 39-71. We won MCG.
Oh my god!
That is crazy.
Yeah, we'll go 2019, round 15. That's correct. That's correct. We'll go round 3 in 2022.
Carlton. At the G, and we lost by 3 points.
One point.
Who do you pick as one?
I usually pick the youngest fella with the biggest smile.
Which one's that?
I wanted to play for Hawthorn.
Still a chance.
Nah.
Fight!
Alright, Mass, show us how good that left foot is.
Any questions for our social media team?
I want to know what you guys actually do for a job.
Can we do some better TikToks this year?
Why do you always hassle me?
When am I going to get like my own like day in the life and stuff?
How you going?
Good. Why is our TikTok profile picture Nuke's head?
Who are your favourites?
Not you.
Who's your favourite player?
Yeah, I think just more of Josh Bennett's would be great. Thanks.
Nah, I don't think so.
Content ideas for the social team?
No. Sorry, man.
Hey, you were asking what you guys do the other week, and now you're asking for content. Can you do something? Honestly. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy,
bougie, ratchet. Get JB on it.
I spent a day with Josh Bennett.
Stop doing it.
Yeah, I see this every week. I can't always tell you before this, I need some time.
Oh, so nice.
Yeah, go to the movies with Finn.
How could
Guessing the size of a footy.
A bit big.
Oh, that's pretty good. That's very good.
No, they're gonna stop that. Oh. There's
a hole there down for something. No, I'm perfect there.
Not far.
It's pretty good.
I think that's perfect.
That's pretty good, yeah.
That was close.
Oh, a bit long.
Oh, it's pretty close.
Pretty close.
Oh! Oh, there's a bit of movement there.
Oh, there's a bit of movement.
Cheated.
Favorite tattoo? I've only got one tattoo. It's on my foot. It's just an ace of spade.
Definitely regretting it now. It's probably my dinosaur in a teacup. I just kind of like it.
Pool ball with 13 on it. Maury beat me in a game of pool and he made me get a tattoo.
It's meant to be a palm tree.
It looks nothing like that, but my dad actually did it, so he dated it as well. So, cool little gesture. That's my favorite tattoo.
Rating our players' hand hearts. Understood the assignment. Negative 100 out of 10. Doesn't love us.
No!
10 out of 10. He was just hitting. 3 out of 10. Ran away from us.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
11 out of 10. Happy as Pookie.
That's where the trouble began. That smile.
Cowboys.
Low effort. Little confused, but went with it. Sweet angel. 9 out of 10, he's locked in. Better late than never. 9 out of 10, he's a professional. 8 out of 10, he's on a mission. Hit the game-winning shot.
10 of a second remaining!
Getting footy players to sign their old photos.
Wow. What was I doing?
Why is that here?
Oh, that's cute.
I'll sign it.
Is that you?
That's me.
In the arms of the
angels. Which player secretly runs their own fan account?
Probably Nuke, I reckon. Maybe Mitch. Lewis, not the coach, obviously.
Finn McGuinness.
I reckon Finn McGuinness. He reckons he's got a pretty good rig, so yeah, definitely Finn.
Definitely Connor McDonald, without a doubt.
Be Jack Ginnivan, Connor McDonald, Finn McGuinness, Sam Butler.
Probably Sam Butler. Yeah, he loves himself.
Jack Scrimshaw.
Jack Scrimshaw. Fairly sure he runs Scrim Kid 14.
Scrim's number one supporter, he play golf at Kailor, he have been playing since the age of 6.
Run through the numbers.
Oh,
Oh, Reeves he might. Ned Reeves.
Mate, do the thing.